movie opens in 2004, with an American woman cutting her trip to Tokyo short after finding herself in a cursed home from the original series. She brings the angry curse with her to her home in Pennsylvania. Sooner or later, she and her family are dead because of it. Just like all the previous movies in the franchise, writer-director Nicolas Pesce shows us a bunch of characters who learn that their particular house is haunted with at least one very angry spirit, looking to pass on the anger to anyone who dares to step foot inside the house. Also, just like all the previous movies in the franchise, none of this is particularly suspenseful or scary. Not only because of our previous knowledge of the gimmick, but also because the movie itself offers no genuine sense of discovery. We are basically in the know from the very beginning. The movie gives us a series of interconnected stories and characters who encounter the house and its angry spirits at different times, and cut between those plots in such a way that the violence of each story occurs in the third act of the overarching narrative. Basically, there's too many characters and subplots, and there's too much going on in the movie that quickly become repetitive with diminishing returns. These characters and stories eventually do not matter. They exist to be repeatedly startled by the ghosts inside the house. The investigation by the policewoman to solve the mystery is also rather useless, as it's not really a mystery anymore. Not to mention that the movie tries too hard by jumping back and forth in time to connect the stories and characters. The movie is basically a collection of empty characters, repeatedly showing and telling us stuff that we already know. To make it worse, in the horror department, this movie is just a bunch of repetitious jump scares. In the end, The Grudge is an overstuffed, uncooked, and underwhelming remake that's failing on scares, suspense, and intrigue. If you want to watch this movie, I would recommend to wait until it hits your streaming service. This movie is bad.